Without the development, these preservation areas would continue to degrade and eventually provide no function or value for the environment or the public.
Developers trying to conserve it. Isn't that sort of like fighting global warming by urging everybody to burn more coal? Yeah, the area's been ignored. Who was the previous owner and what did they do as the steward of this critically endangered habitat? The University of Miami. Shame on the U.